Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. Since each Bazarr install can only handle a single sonar and radar instance, we will need multiple Bazarr instances corresponding to our sonar radar setups. In this video, we will cover the container setup for additional Bazarr instances. Before we begin, make sure you have configured Unraid to allow multiple instances of the same container. Go to the Apps tab in Unraid and search for Bazarr. Select the version you used last time and click on Install. Modify the name to match the purpose of the instance, such as Bazarr 4K or Bazarr Anime. Set the network to our custom network, since the default port is already in use by the existing container. We need to change it. Increase the port number by 1 and check the Docker allocations to ensure it's not in use. If it is, increase the port number further. Remove the /movies and /tv paths in the container settings. Expand the More Settings section and set the app data path to a folder that matches the container name in our app data share. Ensure that PUID, PGID, and UMask are set to 99, 100, and 022 respectively. To include our data share, click on the plus button, select the config type as path, name it data, set the container path as /data, and browse to our data share location on the host system. Keep the access type as read/write and click on add. Click on apply to install the additional Bazarr instance. Open the web UI for the newly created Bazarr instance from the Docker tab. Go to settings, then general, and change the port to match the one we configured in the Docker template. Save the changes. Go back to the Docker tab in Unraid and access the configuration for the container. Enable the advanced view. Remove the web UI port. Click on the plus button. Change the config type to port. Name it web UI. And set the container and host port to the same one we set before. Ensure the connection type is set to TCP and click on Add. Also update the port in the web UI link, and click on Apply. Our additional Bazarr instance is now installed and ready for further configuration. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.